What is going on, Sastap? This has done a lot of challenges. In fact, I think I've done all the challenges. Only challenges I've done in, we call it, in Rescue. We got Rescue Delson. Select this now, we got Good Delson, Evil Delson. That's obviously from when I played the game before. Like, so I got, like, I don't know. I have to delete that good save. And then, you know. The only one I can't do is that can't. If you guys want to know how to do the flying one, like defeat 25 enemies while airborne, just be run up to them and press square, like this. And you basically form basically in the air floating and you just jump up and shoot at them. You just do that one easy. And I done the ones you go save like hostages and stuff. As well, in Seattle, like, don't shoot and drive. Destroy 10 cars with the and if they escape, you kill them anyway. The people, the Russians, and then this hostage, just hit hostages like these things. They pop around the map, you just need to run around. And they got this yellow car over there, then so you can get more points. The one I'm trying to do at the moment, I was doing it yesterday, was get 10 million points in. Oh, you can't see it now, but when I go to, yeah, I think you can see it then. Yeah, I got 10 million points. I think the other ones are locked. I think they only unlock as you progress the story though. Which I'll definitely do. The 10 mil one I've been just doing in my free time. But you know, that's like for all the challenges, like when you unlock the other ones. I only got two of them out to rescue and rescue Delson.
Hey Fetch, that you? Boys are in the back of the parking lot. Come jump on top of the truck.
Right, so we're doing this mission again. Obviously, no, I thought we did it last time, but.
Right, shotgun on the roof again? You're a true gentleman.
Yeah, it worked last time. After the hellfire enema you just gave them, they'll be ornery. Animals are dangerous when cornered.
Thank you for the frontier wisdom.
Dude, slow the fuck down. Once I land on top of it.
Hey, Frontier Man, who's the damn gas pedal?
Okay, you're the one without an airbag. Two more jobs like this, and we'll own this town.
Start opening doors until we find the prize.
I'll tell your boys to stay behind me. I don't want anyone blocking my shots.
Oh, absolutely. You're the queen on this chessboard, honey. We all know it.
do I open it?
He's gotta be in one of these boxes. They got people stuffed everywhere.
Okay, maybe not on this one.
There
will be, yeah.
Okay, not in this one.
We did rescue him.
This area is under
quarantine. Oh, the DUP's here now. That's good, so I could do it. So I need jumping enemies. Okay, jump up in the air. Can you jump up in the air for me, please?
Oh, I don't have time
yes.
for this!
No, I thought you were gonna jump in the air then.
Do you have anyone near the South Monorail station? My brother's out. He needs some help.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, see, look,
I'm
I need to keep jumping enemies. See. So, that's another challenge you need to do. Near them. God. Well then, I'll do all my free time then. Let's go around the 90 UP dudes. And then I'll do that. So I need to destroy 25 jumping enemies. Probably got 3, but I don't know how. Let me have a look if I got another one. Still got 3. You don't need to jump in the air though. Just there. So I just done that one.
While running towards Brent, I felt good. I was going home. Time with him would set my mind straight. No more panic attacks where I'd have to crawl inside my memories just to calm down. He was my rock. I couldn't wait to see him. Brent!
This.
Oh my God.
Come here.
No, I'm so sorry, darling, but I'm gonna need to put you on the payroll. At least till I get set up around town, then I promise you will get him back.
Mitch,
don't! Scout's honor.
Don't do this.
Just kill him.
Just a few more jobs.
Mitch!
No, no, no! I was losing it again. I had to find a memory, even a bad one, to focus on, to cling to.
I looks like we're getting ability. I got 24 update points from the challenges.
It's like you're a human cockroach. The evil looks just never stop. But then we got our first taste. And damn. Being a cockroach wasn't so bad. But to keep that feeling, we'd do anything. Prince saw where it was headed. He even hid my stash, trying to get me to kick it with him. But I was in too deep. It just felt so good. I couldn't stop. I couldn't. I needed control. When Shane took Brent, I cracked.
It sounds like your body was resilient, evolving a new power to help you cope.
Yeah, it did. You want to see it? Come at me. Close up with a bunch of guys.
It's kind of cool. Just the same thing as we had in your challenge.
You've been holding out on me, Miss Walker.
Maybe. Set him up again, I'll give you the real show.
I get an upgrade now. Yay. Charge blast. Extended bubble.
Okay.
Why haven't you shown me this before?
Maybe because you haven't given me something worth using it on. Let me get some of your dupes, then you'll get the fireworks.
Careful what you wish for. Follow the yellow lines, stay in the middle of the hallway. There's no way out. All exits are sealed. In here, I'll allow you to attack holograms of my men, but only on the condition that you no longer hide any of your powers from me.
Deal! I spent years running from these guys. Fighting them's more fun.
Okay, at least I can do what you call it. I could do the jumping thing now. The jumping challenge. That challenge still counts in this area, I believe. Yeah, that can't. And these we've got new ones now as well. So I've done all these. Then we've got some new challenges, which I'll do. It's best to do the challenges and get some upgrades and stuff. Oh, come on. Jump up in the air. Where are you, dudes?
You think the world is your enemy. Sometimes, allies are all around you.
Come on, jump in the air for me, mate.
It inspires such rage. Why do you enjoy this so much?
Come on.
Why are you so angry? We're all cut from the same cloth.
So what challenges do I have to do? 325 enemies while using destructible bridges. Defeat 50 enemies while... Okay. Wow. On these things. Okay.
In this exercise, I'd like you to start creating your own reality.
This is fairly easy then.
Hey buddy.
Well done. A weapon is just a tool. You can bend it towards your goals.
Come on, I'm not your weapon. You keep talking about my anger trying to get inside my head. Just let me fight!
Most DUP agents were once like you. Lost conduits that needed my help focusing their abilities. But to get the job, they had to survive.
Survive 10 enemy waves. That's easy. I survived up to 20 most of the time. Can you jump? Come in wave two.
Oh,
many is that? Feet. Yeah, that many. Three. Yeah. Why? No, I'm gonna just blow it up. Do launch challenges.
Alive, Miss Walker, or you won't be for long.
I'm blue, dabby dee dabby dow. Please don't tell me you didn't, like, you're not dumb enough to go on this loose again, are they? Tell me some of your least jumping enemies. Oh, you smart you are now. You're not smarter now, so I can't just kill them by using the bridge. We could do our challenge, yeah. The jumping one is too, yeah, the run, yeah.
This next group is
unpleasant. You tell me that counted. It'd be 7. Come on. Do I want? I counted towards jumping enemy thing today. I don't mind. I want to count towards something.
Picked you up, I suppressed the media, erased you from all the records. Why? Because I saw something in you. Of use.
I'm just here for my powers. You make me feel normal again.
No, you're here because of what you did. You want to let the rage out? Then channel it. Fight! Bigger, stronger, faster. On the way.
Okay, that one was obviously a bridge run. I'm just trying to focus on the challenges at the moment.
Slow, my buddy. It's ready.
How many is that in that one? 11, I think I said. No, I haven't got my glasses on, so I'm just literally tiny ones, aren't they?
I'll just turn up the heat. My...
That's well, that doesn't count when you do the fight challenge. You do that, but you gotta shoot it up and shoot them like that when you do the launch them in the air. Yeah, survival and got a survival dose in there. Yes, I know. Oh, I can't. Am I on ya?
No. Very good, Miss Walker. Keep impressing me like this, I'll put you to work. Take a seat.
You were speaking of how Shane had betrayed you.
With the occurrence out of the way, Shane set his sights on the chief of police, hoping to strong-arm him into some kind of deal. If I helped, obediently doing whatever I was told, he promised to let Brent go. Well, I knew that was a lie. And with more dupes showing up by the hour, I needed a plan B.
Fetch, you have a problem.
I have a problem?
The DUP's been scooping up my men left and right. If this keeps up, I'm gonna be down to a skeleton crew. Might not have anyone to watch your brother, you know? Make sure he's safe.
You know, I'd be happy to teach you boys how to avoid getting caught by the DUP.
Now don't get pissy with me! Now these guys are on my ass because of you and your freaky laser shit!
Dude, chill. I'll do it. Busting up that compound will take a few dupes off the streets. It'll give me room to operate.
Fine. Just don't forget my boys.
I sure won't, boss.
Mm-hmm. You won't, boss. I don't record two episodes today. Won't make any difference to me. I usually record 12 today when we record an hour today, and yesterday when we record for an hour. The challenges take some time because, you know, I have fun doing challenges anyway. You can call me a bit of a completionist if you want me to. Trophies is one care about. Collectibles,
okay,
I'm a bit of a completionist.
Today I bust
completely
into your house. See how you like it. Man, these guys build fast.
Yeah.
I knew girls in middle school tougher than you guys. Okay, guys, hit the bricks. Monkeys, you are free to go. Oh, crap, they keep getting bigger. Okay, baby Shane, run for it.
Assholes, I've wanted to do that for years. Come on, come across the bridge. This is a destructive bridge. There you are. Dude, screw you, man. Actually, need to leave that episode there. Don't forget to smash like button, subscribe, join me today for the next episode. Peace.